they just think that Asian Americans won't succeed as a Hollywood lead with Star and John Cho, it's literally showing you exactly what it would look like. It's not that terrifying. They're constantly being told that their future is predicated on these subordinate roles. It's very likely that they will strive for those subordinate roles rather than try and go for the leadership role.